A brawl between the East Mississippi and Mississippi Delta junior college football teams caused the game to be called just before halftime on Thursday night. Leading 48-0 late in the half, East Mississippi called two timeouts. After the second, the benches cleared. When order was restored, officials, athletic directors, and coaches met on the field called the game.